Greetings and salutations, my most excellent friends. I hope that you are having an absolutely fantastic day. As you know, Korea has some of the fastest internet speeds in the world. And that pretty much came about because of their passion for online games. Now, that love has carried over to their mobile phone carriers. And that's what I'd like to talk about today. You see, this is my iPhone 4. It's on the Ole KT network. It's a 3G network. And let's take a look at how fast this network is. You see, my download speeds are just over 5 megabits per second, and my upload speed is an amazing 1 megabit per second. Now that's faster than what I had in the United States. But as you know, there's LTE, and this is a Samsung Galaxy Note, also on the Ole LTE network. And I recently tested this and was completely blown away by the speed. Check this out. That's right, 22 megabits per second for the download and just over 13 megabits per second for the upload. That's amazing. That is faster than what I was ever able to achieve in the United States with a cable internet connection. I'm completely blown away by it. So what I would like to know, I would love to know, what is your data speed on your home cellular network? Is it 3G? Is it 4G? Run the test yourself and post your results in the comment section. I can't wait to see what you have from around the world. And you know what? Why don't you go ahead and ask your friends to do it too? Let's see globally what the average speed really is. Have a great day. And from Seoul, South Korea, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time.